Onegin is the most popular Russian opera in the repertoire, and it's some of the most beautiful music ever written. Great, great story. We had the audience in our forefront thoughts when we came up with this season, because modern audiences have very specific expectation from what they come to see. So this year, we have created multiple collaborations with major opera companies all over the world that allow us to pull together our resources. Eugene Onegin is a combination of five different companies that are coming together to do this show: Detroit, Seattle, Hawaii, Kansas City, and the Atlanta Opera. So the fact that we're attracting some incredible singers this year to Atlanta is something that I think is very appealing for the audiences. So for example, we're really happy to welcome back David Adam Moore in the title role and Raquel González in the role of Tatyana. And then perhaps most exciting for me is to finally be able to get an American tenor that I'm a huge fan of, Bill Burden, to sing the role of Lenski.